After running more diagnostics on the active traitor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Core temperature rising.
The Blind Council is always watching.
Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengage. Turbine room doors now open. The core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to enter it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.